You're writing a journalism story. You always start with five questions. Called the five W's. Probably slip that closer. Like if she said, you know, this Taylor had a cop or something like that, we'd go with the quote. But we don't have that, right? Because she denies the charge. Anything overarching why he's out of the job world. Do you think most of them?
Some jobs, you just have to sit
in the desk and take. Is that good or bad? This sort of would be missing is usually we would put a byline. And what a byline is it's a line where it says byline.